There's so many different ways to mentor. I don't think you have to devote your life to guiding one person through their life. It can just be a wink and a nod. It can be standing up for somebody when they're in trouble. It can be saying, that is a brilliant idea, and when you need help, come and see me. You don't have to, it's not a life sentence. It's just really being encouraging and finding somebody that you believe in and letting them know.